everyone, what's up? Matt here. Long time no see, okay? Sorry guys, I've been away for a little bit. I've been really busy with life, very, very positive. I've been just really busy with it. Not so much has been pushing a lot into magic. I do have a show coming up pretty soon, but yeah, I'm not really so much as busy with magic. I've just been busy with a new girlfriend, things like that, just family, holidays, work. I mean, and vice versa, playing video games. I'm a gamer too. So, enough about me. I hope y'all had a wonderful Christmas. Everything went great. Hope y'all got everything that y'all wanted. Hope y'all got a lot of cool magic stuff if y'all did. But today's video is kind of a review on Joshua J's new book. So this is How Magicians Think, Misdirection, Deception, and Why It Matters by Joshua J. Guys, this book is phenomenal. I'm not a big reader, and I will tell y'all have my assurance on it. It is worth it. Go get it. Buy it on Amazon. It's like 20 or 30 bucks. I think it's like a little bit more if you get the hardback. I think it's like a little past 20. It's not much at all. I mean, I paid nothing for this. I mean, it's, come on, $20-$25 maybe, like give or take. Get it. I mean, I'd rather have hardback cover because I'm more of traditional old school. I prefer having, I'm not much of a stream type of person. I don't like digital stuff. I like actually having the copy of it. So, but this book is fantastic. I mean, Joshua J goes into a lot of detail. I mean, the artwork, everything, like the first thing right here says, my audience shall be my reader, my stage, this book. So, I mean, this is phenomenal. I mean, he goes into a lot of things. It's got 52 chapters in. I think I'm on like chapter 6 or 7. I mean, I read it every time that I'm on the pooper. So the best place to read is in the bathroom for me. And probably a lot of other people. But this book is very in depth. The first chapter is Why Magic? When did you know magic would be your life? I mean, it goes into a lot of details of performing, dealing with audiences, how he deals with it. It's got a lot of thought process on Joshua from Joshua. I mean, he goes into a lot of details. He talks about revealing magic, how he feels about magic being revealed and why it's very important. And just everything that he thinks. And, you know, Joshua J is a very, very big figurehead in the magic community. I mean, he does a lot for the magic community. But he definitely reveals a lot of his stuff in here. I mean, you can get a lot of information from this guy. And I have. I've gotten a lot. I've broadened my horizons reading this book. Honestly, that's the real talk. It's made me open my eyes on how I perceive things, how I go into performing and the way I perform now. So, anyways, guys, get it. If you haven't already, grab it. If you have it, if you already have this book, tell me what you think about it in the comment box. I want feedback from y'all. Tell me y'all's thought on it, okay? But this is a great book. I'm sure y'all have seen this. It's for sale. It's been on sale. I've been meaning to do a review of this for a while. I got it when it first released. Just so y'all know, I got this book right when it released. So I've had it for a little while. I've been meaning to do a faster review on it. Not so much for the likes and views. It's just more or less just because I thought it was phenomenal. Yeah, I've had this for a little while now. So, yeah, tell me what y'all think and go get it. And I hope y'all had a great holidays. Looking forward to the New Year's. I will be having a lot more videos posting pretty soon. They're going to be good. I got a lot of new magic effects that I've purchased. So it's pretty good. One being Houdini's Last Trick. I thought this was a great trick. If y'all know it, great, but I'll be doing a video over that. I think it's a fantastic card trick. Anyways, tell me what y'all think about this book if you have it, and tell me if y'all are going to get it. Anyways, happy holidays. See ya later.